skies on a Saturday night at Elko Speedway as we gather for this third annual Thunderstruck 93. A special Super Late Model event tonight raising funds and awareness for ALS and Lou Gehrig's disease. In honor of late Elko Speedway Hall of Fame member Dan Ryan Sr. And I see the ladies from ALS or RaceWorthWinning.org are down by the elevator on this sunshiny Saturday. Someone delivered new t-shirts. They've got them in different colors, plenty of different sizes. So stop down and get your commemorative t-shirt memento from this third annual Thunderstruck 93 events at Thunder Car Nationals here at Elko Speedway. Drivers are getting set for their pre-race drivers meeting down in Champions right now. Some Bandolero action on the racetrack. These are for the younger kids. All of these Bandolero cars made by 600 Racing down in Charlotte, North Carolina. Powered by V-twin brakes and Stratton Vanguard motors, going out of approximately 30 horsepower. It's 14 Grand Brown out of Prior Lake. In the Dubs Auto Repair. Entering on the point, taking a look. Green flag will fly outside the road. And once again, the Bandolero tenth of a mile oval here on the grounds of Elko Speedway. That's the home of the Minnesota Motor Midget Racing Association. Spring, summer, and early fall months, the race on Sundays, qualified usually about 10:30, and racing ends right around a stroke of 12 mid. Admission is always absolutely free, and it's a great way to see some of the upstarts.